Hi YouTube watchers, how are you? Welcome to another video. Thank you all for joining me again. So today I thought I'd do another reaction. However, it wasn't the song that I thought I was going to do because I don't think it's actually out yet, the full cover of it. So let me know if Poor Unfortunate Souls from the new Little Mermaid is out yet fully, because I will react to it. So just hang on to that. But I saw another video which said the Scuttlebutt from the Little Mermaid. So I thought we would react to this. I have no idea what to expect. Don't remember anything like that in the original, so I thought it'd be fun to just react to this. So let's go. Scuttle?
Hey, wake up.
What?
Hey, have you not heard that Scuttlebutt? No, the gossip, the boys, the who that, yeah, the Scuttlebutt. Well, I was flying over land and seeing ear to the ground. Then I came flying here for you to see and hear what I found. Remember the swamp?
Like a rat.
Remember my song in the swamp when I was like, ah, take your whack,
take your whack.
I remember.
Well, ever since, the what's his name, the guy with the hair and the shirt?
The prince.
Yeah, the prince.
The prince.
Has been dropping hints. He wants to, you know, when humans dress all nice like they're penguins, throw rice for the pigeons. They're trying to blow up the pigeons, but those are just urban legends. I know a lot of really bad pigeons.
No,
will you just listen, Sebastian? I got that Scuttlebutt.
Hurry up,
Scuttlebutt.
When I drop that Scuttlebutt. Okay, now how do I look out of here? From the women who wash all the clothes, so Prince Eric is gonna propose.
What?
To somebody nobody knows, cause they ain't suddenly chose.
Who?
Who? You sound like an owl. Ah, better forget what the news said.
I lost the words.
Oh, yes, anything goes. Who never guessed? Our little Ariel's marriage material. Time for the rice and the dress and the what do you call it? The thing with the lips when they press. I don't have lips. I have a beak, so I guess I could give you a peck on the cheek.
I don't believe it.
Say, you're awfully quiet.
Ariel's head looks... Ariel's hair looks more red.
He's
quite cute, though. So that was my reaction to the Scuttlebutt song from the new Little Mermaid. That was a surprise to me, as you can see my reactions, like, no idea what I just witnessed then. But it was quite cute between Scuttle and Sebastian, like the back and forth. It's more kind of rappy. It was good. So thank you all for sticking around to the end. As always, if you could like and hit the subscribe, you're all awesome, and I can see you all subscribing lately, so thank you very much, and I promise to be back very shortly with a new video. Bye for now.